In this video today, I will show you how to change uppercase to lowercase in PowerPoint. So I'll be showing you two different methods on how to do this. So firstly, let's go to a text where we have the uppercase. So right now, as you can see right here, here's the uppercase. So the next thing for you to do is to highlight the text you want to change from uppercase to lowercase. So when done, you can then come here, then select lowercase. As you can see, it has turned to lowercase. So to change it back to uppercase, highlight it also, then click on this button, change case button, then you will see uppercase. So that's how to do this. So the second method, which is using the keyboard, so just highlight it, then you press down the shift button on your keyboard, then you tap the F3. As you can see, it has changed. So if you tap it again, as you can see, it has changed. As you can see, so that's how to do this. Hope this video helped. Please give it a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.